And we are learning that there is a SWAT situation in Mira Mesa. One person is barricaded inside a home near Mason Elementary School. This has been going on since 5:40 in the morning. Police say people in the area reported shots fired, but they could not confirm if that happened.